activities people follow in your neighborhood. Four economic activities people follow in my neighborhood are agriculture, business, tourism, service. Write short notes on Tarai region. Tarai is the most productivity region of Nepal. The population is high compared to another region. The majority of the country industries exist here. The soil is very fertile. The climate and landform is very suitable to grow crops. Majority of people are involved in agriculture. Major crops produced here are paddy, wheat, pulses, sugarcane, jute, tobacco, and maize. It is capable of producing enough crops for the whole country. So it is also known as the granary of Nepal. Some major entry points are Kakarbita, Jogbengi, Raksaul, Bhairava, Rupandehi, etc. These places are developed as the major trade center. Mountain region, hilly region. Like the mountain region, the hilly region was a food deficit area in the early 1990s. Although agriculture was the predominant economic activity, supplemented by livestock raising, foraging, and seasonal migrating of laborers. The vast majority of the households living in the hills were land hungry and owned largely backhoe hilly land. The poor economic situation caused by lack of sufficient land was aggravated by the relatively of short growing season, a phenomenon directly attributable to the climatic impact of the region's higher altitude. As a result, a hilly farmer's ability to grow multiple crops was limited. The families were forced to adapt the marginality as well as the seasonality of their environment, cultivating their land whenever they could and growing whatever would survive. Bishop has noted that as crop productivity decreased with elevation, the importance of livestock in the livelihood producers increases for many Bhotia or Bhote living in the highlands. Animal husbandry supplants agriculture in importance during the slack season when the weather did not permit cropping hills. Whalers generally became seasonal migrants who engaged in wage labor wherever they could find it to supplement their meager farm output. Dependence on non-agricultural activities was more necessary in the mountain ecological belt. Mountain region. Mountains are critical for the ecological and economic security and development of the region, especially for achieving the sustainable development goals SDGs. Mountains in the Bimstek regions contain the headwaters of five major rivers in the Hindu Kush, Himalaya, SKH, Brahmaputra, Ganges, Irrawaddy, Mekong, and Salwen. These rivers provide a range of ecosystem services, including fresh water for drinking.
क्या के भयो
दिस रिवर्स प्रोवाइड अ रेंज अफ इकोसिस्टम सर्विस इन्क्लुडिङ फ्रेश वाटर फर ड्रिंकिङ डोमेस्टिक युज एग्रिकल्चर एनर्जी एन्ड इन्डस्ट्री दे सर्विस ट्रान्सपोर्ट माउन्टेन्स लिङ्क्स एन्ड कन्ट्रिब्युट टु ट्रेड कम्युनिटी इन्डस्ट्री एन्ड इकोनोमिक ग्रोथ माउन्टेन्स एन्ड हिल्स आर अल्सो इम्पोर्टेन्ट सोर्स अफ क्लिन एनर्जी फर द लोल्यान्ड्स कन्टेनिङ मोस्ट अफ द रिजन एक्जिस्टिङ एन्ड पोटेन्सियल हाइड्रो पावर Production are products and services from the mountains and hills from the basis of many economic sectors, including agriculture, forestry, farm, pharmaceuticals, rangeland, production, tourism, and biodiversity conservation, a large proportion of forest and green lands are in the mountains and hills, and these areas support climate regulation and carbon sequestration and help reduce disastrous risks by moderating the effect of load and drought. Read the lesson and answer. Why is Tarai region is called the granary of Nepal? Tarai region is called the granary of Nepal because there is a hot climate and plenty of food crops and cash crops are grown here. Name the entry points located in Indo-Nepal border. Why these entry points are important from economic point of view? Kakar Bitta, Jodhpuri, Roktaul, Bhairava, Rupandehi. Entry points are important from economic point of view. It is point of view because these palaces are developed as a major trade center. Why is there most population in Kathmandu Valley in comparison to other places of Nepal? There is most population in Kathmandu Valley in comparison to other places of Nepal because it is a metropolitan city and there is only one international airport in Nepal, that is in the Kathmandu Valley. People also come to Kathmandu for better education and jobs. Why is Hilly and Himalaya region famous for tourism? Hilly and Himalaya region is famous for tourism because the big cities lie in this region. Many tourists are attracted by the natural beauty of this region. Why do people not follow the same occupation throughout the country? Give reason. People not follow the same occupation throughout the country because if everyone will do the same work, other cannot get help, the country will not develop. Thank you. Presentation by Aditya Basel, subject social, subject teacher name Radhika Khatri.
Thank you Aditya for a nice presentation. I know. तपाईले लेख्दाखेरि चाहिँ अलिकति के भएको छ भने अलिकति जुन तपाईले सर्ट नोटमा लेख्नु भन्नु भएको थियो नि तर रिजन हिल रिजन माउन्टेन रिजन यो चाहिँ अलिकति भास्ट ल्याङ्ग्वेजमा गएको छ है तपाईको तपाईले गुगलबाट सर्च गर्नु भएको जस्तो
है अलि भास्ट ल्याङ्ग्वेज भयो अलिकति क्या पनि टाइप गरेको
किनभने तपाई भने क्लास भनेको अहिले चाहिँ ग्रेड अफ 5 के जम्मा अहिले चाहिँ 5 मा हुनुहुन्छ ग्रेड 5 मा हुनुहुन्छ हैन त ल्याङ्ग्वेज चाहिँ अलि धेरै भास्ट भयो के जस्तो बिन्द्याले गर्नु भएको थियो नि आफ्नै त्यो बुकमा अनुसार चाहिँ गर्नु भएको थियो नि मौरी जस्तै हैन एकदम सिम्पल ल्याङ्ग्वेजमा तपाईले पनि बुझ्नु भएको थियो त्यो अलिकति चाहिँ कसरी पनि नबुझ्ने खालको तपाईले बुझ्न सक्ने खालको छैन के त्यो है बुझ्नु भयो आदित्य
आफैले टाइप गरेको आदित्य
यस म्याम
हो अनि काहीबाट कपी गरेको टाइप
गरेको गरेकोमा राम्रो है त्यही त अनि त्यसपछि तपाईले जुन चाहिँ लेख्नु भएको छ नि प्लेसेस नेमहरु चाहिँ तपाईले फर्स्ट लेटर चाहिँ क्यापिटल लेख्नु होला है ओके
ओके म्याम
त्यही गरी जुन तपाईले भन्नु भएको थियो नि ग्रेनेरी अफ नेपाल हैन तर रिजनलाई किन चाहिँ ग्रेनेरी अफ नेपाल भन्छ हट रिजन मात्र भएर होइन नि त त्यहाँ मुख्य चाहिँ के हो त भन्दा चाहिँ फर्टाइल भूकानले गर्दा त्यहाँ चाहिँ कस्तो खालको क्रप्सहरु चाहिँ प्रोड्युस गरिन्छ त क्यास क्रप्सहरु फूड क्रप्सहरु चाहिँ के गरिन्छ त प्रोड्युस गरिन्छ है ग्रोइङ गरिन्छ बढी मात्रामा त्यसले गर्दा चाहिँ त्यहाँ के हुन्छ त हामीले चाहिँ अन्नको भण्डार भनेर पनि बुझिन्छ है ओके त्यो हट क्लाइमेट मात्र भएर पनि होइन है त जुन तपाईँहरू लेख्नु भएको छ नि अर्को एन्सर चाहिँ अब जस्तो कि वाइ डु पिपल नट फलो द सेम अकुपेसन थ्रु आउट दि कन्ट्री होइन किन सेम अकुपेसन चाहिँ फलो गरेको छैन त नि थ्रु आउट दि कन्ट्री भनेको यो देश हाम्रो जुन देशमा छ यो देशमा चाहिँ एकनासको चाहिँ के छैन त टोपोग्राफी ल्यान्डस्केप चाहिँ छैन है ल्यान्ड फिचरहरू के छ नि त फरक फरक किसिमको छ अल्सो क्लाइमेट होइन क्लाइमेट पनि के छ त डिफ्रेन्ट छ है जसले गर्दाखेरि के भएको छैन त मानिसहरूको चाहिँ अकुपेसन एउटै पनि छैन होइन र ओके भेरी सर्ट एन्सर गिभ ओके ड्यु टु द वाट डाइभर्स टोपोग्राफी एन्ड क्लाइमेट ओके स्टुडेन्ट्स
ओके म्याम
ओके
ओके